That must be the tunnel's entrance. What is this?
I don't want to hurt you. Don't touch that! You can't have any. Stay out of there! No!
Son, don't blame yourself. I know you can't control your powers. Never doubt that I love you, and will always love you. My only regret is I taught you shame and fear. I should have never hidden you away from the world. They should see what a beautiful, brave soul you are. Please, don't repeat my mistakes. All my love, Da.
Leave! Get out! Before there's only pieces of you left!
What have you done with the boy?
He's dead! I tore him apart!
Where did you get that?
You're a child. Is this yours?
It was a gift from Father. Please.
Where is he? I can't leave a child alone. Please, come with me.
You saw what happened? And I get scared. The monsters appear.
I know a place where you wouldn't need to be scared. There are good people, but you must give them a chance to show you.
And you? You'll be there too?
Of course I will.
Where should I go?
There's a man named Rahair. A good man. He leads a group of mercenaries called the Pale Hand. Find him. He'll have a place for you.
All right. I'll meet you there.
Well, Ray.
Welcome back. Better with two arms.
I'm sorry. I did not mean...
I'm joking, Subo. I thank you for the kind words.
My name's Ulkin, and I can watch after myself.
Of course you can. But you don't have to do that alone anymore. Every member of the Pale Hand watches out for each other and contributes to the guild. Can you do that?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now find a space for yourself. I'll make sure Oldkin finds his way here.